positif, ça roule.
Avec un effet de ça.
D'heure ci ou de classique, ça marche.
Je vais prendre aussi deux.
Celle-ci là.
Exactement. Alors.
Deux, hein, tu m'as.
Perfection.
Yes.
Ça fait
25
de 10. En garde.
All right, guys, welcome. We're streaming live from Blossom Burgers. Woo! The headquarters of the Woo Burger. We're going to be starting that concert in just a few minutes. We wanted to give you guys a taste at a distance for what's going on behind the scenes. Already some people. Happy clients. Merci beaucoup pour être venu, Clément et aussi Max. Ça, c'est l'équipe de Blossom Burgers.
Hello.
Busy as ever, super occupé.
This is like the first time we've ever done something good.
Head on down to Blossom Burgers and join these beautiful people.
Hello, hello.
Woo!
Et avec une badoise.
Une badoise, pas de frites.
Pas de frites.
Ça marche.
Ça fait
13 euros.
Un hamburger. Ouais. Un hamburger.
All right, bienvenue ici à Blossom Burgers. C'est un grand plaisir de jouer aujourd'hui pour vous. Si vous êtes à Paris, vous êtes bienvenue de venir nous joindre ici à Blossom Burgers et à côté de la métro Poissonnière. But if you're not in Paris and you're far away, we hope that we can at least celebrate the moment with you at a distance. And I really want to thank you guys all so much for joining us here today for my first acoustic concert in over a year. I can't believe it's been that long, and we certainly miss all of you and hope to see you in real life very soon. But before we start, I really want to give a huge thanks to Fred, who's going to be the main man, woo, videographer of the day, and hero to most and mostly to me. So I want to say a huge thanks also to everybody who's logged in. And if you have any questions or if you want to say where you're logging in from during the concert, I'd love to give some shout-outs. But without any further hesitation, this is The Voice. Oh boy! Came for me when I invented a hamburger. This goes out to all of the youth because we all stay young as long as we want. It's called Kids in the Streets. When I was growing up, I just didn't give a fuck about trying so hard. Well, the kids in the streets don't care if they do the same, but the kids in the streets, we knock things out. Well, the kids in the streets, sick of us, we don't care. Well, the kids in the streets, tomorrow is gonna be our day. We'll be right back. cheap beer, fist fight, hanging out with our cruising, having a laugh or two, with our kids in the streets. Don't care, they do the same with our kids in the streets. We like things our way with our kids in the streets. Stick with us, we'll be okay with our kids in the streets. Headquarters for this live, and we're able to see some of the comments that you guys are putting online. So if you guys have any questions, please feel free to drop them in the chat and I'll be happy to answer them. I see we've already got some friends here from Moscow. Я очень рада тебе видеть. Спасибо большое. And speaking of Moscow, this next song was requested by my draguya Alisa in Moskva. It's a song that I wrote over 20 years ago, but it's still true today. And it goes out to all of the crew from Moscow City. It's called What I Am. Some will say they can't believe it. They can see, they just can't see how just one little thing will make them different from me. An open mind and open heart, a chance to change will be a sight for them to understand, them to see that I am what I am, and that's all I want to be. Living life, spending time with my friends and family. I've got class, I've got pride, I've got tradition on my side, and I'm who I want. What they do, they sit there and examine me through and through. And I'll never change for anyone. I'm happy and me, and I never had a problem, because I'm me, and I am what I am, and that's all I want to be. Living life, spending time with my friends and family. I've got class, I've got pride. Thank you! Спасибо большое! Спасибо! Fred, if you wouldn't mind following me. We have a few happy customers, notably my friend Pauline and Thomas. Et en fait, Thomas, c'est la personne qui a inventé l'affiche pour l'événement. C'est une graphiste très, très talentueuse. Alors, si vous n'avez jamais besoin de ses services, il est disponible sur Thomas Trois-Pierres.
Avec plaisir.
So, guys, have you tried the Woo Burger?
On est en train de le commander.
Oh, yeah. Bientôt, on va avoir des testimoniales. Bon appétit!
Merci.
Well, you heard it straight from the source. We've got people ordering Woo Burgers at the Blossom Burgers headquarters, and they look happy. So, if you guys are in Paris, si vous êtes à Paris, vous êtes bienvenus aussi de nous joindre. On va être ici toute l'après-midi. In the meantime, this is a song that goes out to all the skins, just for you. I live while I'm alive, and I'm rebel till I'm dead. But I know what I am before I have a skinhead. Nothing to my name but the song I'm singing now. And I've got nothing to leave, so I'm gonna sing it loud. I sing, ooh, there's nothing in this world that will hold. Oh, Déjà qu'il y a des autres amis de Russie. Спасибо большое. Это охуенно. Тебе привет. Спасибо. Это очень зависит. We see some friends here from Indonesia, as well as some friends here from France. So merci beaucoup pour être venu. Comme même si c'était en ligne, c'est un plaisir de vous voir à distance. Et si vous êtes en France ou dans la région de Paris, quand même, vous êtes invités de venir à Blossom Burgers d'ici le 22 mai pour essayer un super veggie burger avec le nom Woo Burger. So, for those of you guys who don't know me, my name is Jenny Wu. I am coming from Canada, and I started this acoustic project almost 20 years ago, and it's been a pleasure to have traveled the world and to have sung these songs for people in over 60 different countries now, I think. But one thing that I have learned in my life is that you can't go very far and you can't sing too much without getting a little bit of criticism. It's all part of the game. But I believe that nobody in this world ever got into this punk scene. Nobody in this world ever did something that they wanted to do because they cared about what other people think. So if you're wondering what you should do in your life, if you're questioning whether you should pursue a passion, whether you should come out and be who you are, just do it because life is too short. And people who are gonna hate, they're gonna hate anyways. If you hear me, this song's for you. Never be afraid to be who you are. We will never live our lives in a cage. We will never change for bring us down. We will always be getting free. No matter what, they'll never bring us down. We will always be hating and proud. We will never live our lives on a leash. So we won't let them show. matter what, they'll never bring us down. We will always be hated and criminal. No matter what, they'll never bring us down. We will always be hated and criminal. I also hope that you guys are singing online, because otherwise it would be a little bit awkward. So we'll go back to the drawing board and see what else is going on. I really want to thank all the friends from Chile, hola, muchas gracias por todos, as well as some of the friends from Germany, Dankeschön. As you may know, we had to cancel playing the Rondali meeting this year, as well as some of the other concerts. But if you do like the live format, please let me know, and we'll try to do more of this until we can meet again. This is a song that comes straight from the heart, and it goes out to anybody who ever felt like they didn't belong. Well, you do. And if you ever need somebody to talk to, never be afraid to drop me a message. I'd love to hear from you. When I was young, I never had much to fight for. Every day I led to a war, and every dream to a closed door. I was always on the outside, I felt I had no choice. Those were the days before I stood up, and I found my voice. Speak up, be loud, don't ever let them bring you. Be proud, help you stand up on the ground. I was cast out, I was blind, but now I see that the strongest in the back are always filled by the weak. They try to make the exceptional. It's what sets us apart. It truly is our greatest strength. Speak up, be loud. Don't ever let them bring you down so strong. Be proud. Won't be the same. Alright, I want to say un grand merci encore to Monsieur Fred, who is the professional videographer for this event. We can never do it without you, so thank you so much, Fred.
Go, Fred!
I want to take you guys for a little bit of a tour. We want to thank all of the team from Blossom Burgers here today.
Woo!
National Day of the Worker, so give them some respect for sweating away in the kitchen. Also, we want to thank all the friends and people who come to wait outside, you know, for social distancing. Speak up, be loud. Don't ever let them bring you down. Stay strong, be proud. Help you stand apart from the crowd. Thank you guys so much for coming. Woo! All right, so we've got just a few songs left for you guys today. Merci beaucoup encore. I've got one song left before I invite a very special guest to join us.
Thomas.
So you don't want to budge if you're thinking about going offline. C'est très important. I wanted to ask a question to all of you guys who are here online. If any of you guys are far from your home, COVID has been a really difficult time. And for me, I haven't even been able to see my own mother in 3 years. So it gets kind of tough. So I wanted to ask you guys the question, what makes you feel at home? And maybe I can learn from you. So for me, this is what makes me feel like I'm back where I belong. It's a song I wrote from my hometown. So if anybody's here from Canada, ça c'est pour vous, that's for you. It's called Alberta Rose.
Thank you.
wanted to say that it's been a pleasure to play for you guys here today. And as much as it's been fun to go into some old material and to play some old gold, actually during this confinement period, I've been pretty busy writing some new material. And so I would like to invite onto the stage a great musician from here in Paris. He's the singer of rockabilly trio Eddie and the Headstarts. Si vous n'avez pas écouté encore Eddie and the Headstarts, je vous recommande sûrement. C'est un musicien qui est très spécial, pas juste pour moi, mais pour le monde entier. I invite Eddie Gazelle! So, speaking of new material, this is a duet that we wrote. It's about toxic love. So if any of you guys have had similar experiences, you know what, we're with you. And again, we'd love to hear from you in the comment section. Thank you guys so much. Basiba Belchoy. And also, I'd like to give a huge shout out to my friend Amy, logging in from the United States. She is from Wellness Provisions, and you can check it out. On Wednesday, we're going to be doing an interview about the intersection between health, taking care of yourself, and the punk scene. So without further ado, this is called Rattlesnake. I'd like to give a huge shout out to my friend Son. I know this is your favorite song, and it's a song I actually wrote back in 2007, but it's still true today, because there's no better things in life than good friends, good nights, and good food. And if you're wondering about good food, well, I've got a message for you, because you can find an excellent veggie burger on site here at Blossom Burgers right now.
Designed by your host,
Woo,
Jenny
Burger! This song goes out to all of you guys missing times with your friends. We hope they'll come back soon. This is called Living for Tonight.
Is making a fuss. He says you're not made of the right kind of stuff. And you probably always been true to the sense of your life. But you don't know what to say. Nothing feels right. Wake up in the morning in a state of gloom. Your plan was not knocking on the door. And who you feel that you but you know.
Guys, here at the Blossom Burgers Woo Burger Extravaganza. But before we go to the last, I'd like to check out what our online folks have to say. I want to thank you guys so much for your positive comments. It means a lot. And a huge shout out to my friend Fiona, who's logging in all the way from Australia. And she just got married. So congrats to you, Fiona. Woo woo! Long live love. So as I mentioned, this is the last song, and it goes out to every single person here, whether you're a Blossom Burgers, the place to be, or anywhere else. Because you know what? We're always young until we choose to be old. If you guys know the lyrics, don't be afraid to sing along!
Yes!
There we go!
Because you're young, sharp as a knife, you need that bird. Come alive, out on the edge, out on the town. You ain't got time to settle down. You're always sure, you're always right. You see it.
We're having a lot of fun. So, if you guys come down today, si vous pouvez venir aujourd'hui, on est ici cet après-midi. Et sinon, le burger est disponible entre maintenant et le 22 mai. Alors, venez vite parce qu'on ne sait pas. Il y a plein de gens qui mangent déjà.
C'était trop bon.
Et le testimonial.
Franchement, meilleur valide.
So, let's have it up for Fred, the videographer today. Yeah! Gazelle. For joining me on the vocals, and again to the whole team here at Blossom Burgers, making burger magic happen.
Yeah!
Woo!
Happy yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. All right, thank you guys so much again for coming, and I'll see you next time.
Woo! Yeah.